Organizations charge memberships or sell DVDs promising to explain how to achieve sovereign status. The movement was originally started by a 19
ago. Autonomous, sovereign nation states with jurisdictions and territory.
A campaign of diplomatic assault to challenge Israel's underlying legitimacy as a sovereign state. And what did the Soviet Union have to do with all this? Let's take a closer look at UN.
Infallible truth to a sovereign God, to supernaturalism and the work of the Spirit, and we adopt a methodology.